श्रीमती नर्मदा देवी जय अग्रवाल विवेकानंदा विद्यालय जूनियर कॉलेज यूनिट ऑफ विवेकानंदा एजुकेशनल सोसाइटी। रूबी जुबिली सेलिब्रेशंस, द स्कूल मैनेजमेंट SMTC and alumni committed to conduct 40 service activities and the same was unveiled during the KG Day celebration. Students visited the old age home and donated groceries for them. They rendered a melodious bhajan and interacted with the inmates. Arts and crafts classes for the parents. Parents were taught weaving of basket, making soft toys and photo frames. Students visited Goshala at Madras Pinjara Pole and fed the cows with chapatis and bananas.
Students painted the wall of Jiwa railway station with colorful pictures and messages on social awareness. They received commendation letter from railways. This act was also published in Daily Tandi.
Five students and a teacher were given an opportunity to be the scribe for the visually challenged students taking up their examination at Presidency College from 22nd to 25th of October 2018. The students and the teachers were overwhelmed with the experience. Spoken Samaskritam classes for the parents. They were taught simple conversation. Parents were issued books from the school library. They were also given opportunity to read the books in the library. Personality Development Residential Camp for the students of 8th standard. Vedic Maths classes were conducted for the parents. Activities of Sanskara Kendra. Sanskara Kendra Free Tuition Center is operating at 9 places in the houses of well-wishers and SMDC members. Government college students conduct free tuition classes for the needy children 2 hours every day. Nearly 150 students are beneficiary from Sanskara Kendra. The tutors were presented with a sari by the alumni. Free concession for the needy through scholarship scheme. Parents and well-wishers of our Vidyalaya have funded voluntarily for the scholarship scheme, and after scrutiny, needy children are identified and fee concession is given. 241 students of our Vidyalaya and our child schools got benefited for the past 3 years. Shloka classes for the parents. They were taught to recite shlokas. Spoken English classes for the parents. They were taught tenses and their usage. Swachh Bharat activities in public places. The students involved actively in cleaning the neighborhood under the guidance of teachers.
Vilakku Puja. 108 parents performed Vilakku Puja during Adi Velri.
Friendly matches and games with underprivileged students at our venue. Games were conducted for the students of Sanskara Kendra at our Vidyalaya.
Tree plantation in the neighborhood. 150 students who have backyard were identified and samplings were distributed. They were given the responsibility of growing the plant. Vidhi Bhajan was performed by the students in the neighboring area during Margari month. Surya Namaskar and yoga classes for parents.
Parents participated during the International Yoga Day and performed the common yoga protocol.
Periyara Seetittum children donated rice every week on Wednesday. The rice collected is sent to orphanages and old age homes.
Recycling of used papers. Our Vidyalaya contributed 241 kilograms of used papers for WOW, Well-being Out of Waste initiative by ITC Limited, and received certification of appreciation. Temple cleaning. Students actively participated in the temple cleaning.
Free medical camp was organized by a team of doctors and alumni. Every visitor underwent random sugar test, BP test and had general checkup. Further specialists such as dentists, dermatologists, diabetologists, ENT also conducted screening test. 265 people from the neighborhood got benefited. Advanced medical camp was conducted by team of doctors from Frontier Lifeline Hospital, Shankara Eye Hospital, Srinivasanavad Parini Siddhapidam and Kirpiga Vinayaka Institute of Dental College. 165 people had undergone cardiac screening ECG, echo test, 121 people for dental screening, 355 for eye checkup, 99 took acupuncture treatment. EKG, echocardiogram and treadmill facilities were made available at our school in a mobile unit arranged by Frontier Lifeline Hospital. Free spectacles were issued to the needy people. Alumni and students of our school rendered their voluntary service.
Blood donation camp. 226 members donated blood, including parents and general public, and received by Indian Volunteer Blood Bank, Roypeta. Organ and eye donation camp. 54 members registered for eye donation and 52 members registered for organ donation. Cancer awareness and screening for women. 42 parents underwent screening and 18 parents registered for organ donation. Services rendered during natural calamities. An amount of rupees 1,92,664 from students, rupees 1,03,460 from staff and rupees 12,600 from correspondent and member SMDC was collected, and in total rupees 3,08,724 was donated towards Kerala Flood Relief Fund. Materials worth rupees 50,000 collected from the students was donated towards Gaja Cyclone Relief.
Road safety patrol by parents and students. Our parents and support us in controlling the traffic near the school gate during the morning hours.
Scout and guide training for students. Shri Ravi Kumar, State Commissioner Training, motivated the students to serve motherland through scouts and guides.
Awareness program on water conservation was presented by the students. The students were also demonstrated the use of fire extinguisher. Counseling and guidance for adolescents. Career guidance program was conducted by Shri Venkatram for the senior secondary students to make the right choice of career.
Silambam, the traditional art training, is provided for the students. Cancer awareness and screening for women. 42 parents underwent screening and 18 parents registered for organ donation. Generating manure from biodegradable waste. 2D compost pit is constructed in the garden. The food remains from all classes are disposed in these pits and the manure is used in school garden. Plastic waste baskets were distributed to the parents to collect biodegradable waste for decomposing. Swami Vivekananda said, "Serve man, serve God." True to his saying, we have initiated 40 service activities. Our heartfelt gratitude to one and all involved in this great endeavor. This is just the beginning and we shall continue our work to serve the society. Thank you.